Okay, part two. So when you have a repeatable cut, and you know I'm cutting probably 100 of them. You see, I put it like that. And then I've got my saw blocked in several places so that it's not gonna go anywhere. And when you do that, when you do something like this, a repeatable pattern, that's a jig. Now you'll see here, there's a little crack on the end. So what I try to do is put the good end down there because I'm gonna cut this off. So that's it on jig making.